Fat and Muscle Channel. I'm Ryan with Dave, and this is my first workout after my heart attack. So I did 20 minutes on elliptical. So I didn't push myself too much. I tried to do as much as I could, and now I'm just going to stretch and try to do a little weights. You know, so this is my first day back, and I'm scared. Because I don't want nothing bad to happen again. I don't want it to be worse. So I'm just gonna go really slow and not push myself, but see what I can do, you know? I got really winded and exhausted for doing 20 minutes on the elliptical. Feel really weak and tired, but I'm just gonna try to do what I can. I'll push myself, try to learn my limits now to see. Because now it's different because I had an injury and I don't want to put more strain on my heart because it's only been really a week or two. Actually 2 weeks. So the first week, all I did was cut the calories to 1,800 to 2,000 and I dropped almost 10 pounds. So now I am trying to incorporate some cardio and fat burning and some weights. To see how I feel. And that's what I'm doing, and that's what the plan's gonna be. So today I'm still trying to stick between 1,800 to 2,000 calories. Try to shrink my stomach, get used to it. I don't care about strength or muscles or whatever it is. I just wanna drop body fat. Then I'll worry about whatever I do after that. So I hope you stay tuned. Join me on my journey to try to get back to health, try to get healthy. I guess get back to health is a good name. I'm gonna call it to get back to health. So I'm gonna try to get back to health and document everything. So there's another warm up for the shoulders, rotator cuffs, my neck. Because nobody really warms up the neck. And I hope you join me. I hope you join me on this journey, okay? So stay tuned. Incline Smith machine.